Hello, it's Will and welcome to my new video. And today we are going to file provisional patent application for my invention. I find that provisional patent applications are just a tool and they are meant to be used for inventors and people in general. And with these, you don't need lawyers to help you out. It took me 20 minutes or so. So it's a quick thing to do.
We are going to file provisional patent application. And here we are on USPTO website, and this is eFiler. And here you fill in the details. Here we are going to fill application data, and I want to send them as PDF. And this is the name of my patent application, which is ultrasonic negative pressure cleaning device. And here's the name of the inventor, and that will be me. We are choosing the files to submit. And actually, I'm having issues here because I have not filled the correct files properly. So I need to adjust them a little bit. And then here I'm just slicing the patent application into smaller chunks so that they fit the criteria for provisional patent application. We are now going double the speed that I'm actually filing, and the actual patent application filing took me around 20 minutes, even though I messed up a little bit with stuff. And here I'm actually, I've already exported the file, so I'm trying to figure out how to add number on that later. Here is the cover sheet, and that's the same one, SP16. It's just slicing the documents down into smaller chunks so that when I'm uploading them, they have corresponding file names. And here we go. Then I'm exporting it again, and this is in Finnish if you are thinking like what is going on. And then I'm creating a new document in Pages, as I want to copy paste. Then I'm checking that I have everything, and I'm counting the pages so that they in fact are 11. And I am having abstract, specification, and you don't need to add claims there, but there are some lawyers telling me that you have to do it or you should do it. I'm paying only $140, which is fairly cheap. And that's it. Hope that this proved that it's fairly easy to file patent applications, and you should do it yourself. And don't be afraid of provisional patent applications. They are really simple in their format.
I hope you enjoyed my video, and comment below and tell me what issues you have had with patent applications, or is there any way I can help you out to invent or help you to progress with your ideas. And thanks. Talk to you later. Bye.